You can see we mounted Snap-Loc anchor points down both sides of the trailer. This allows us to take items like pallets and strap them right down to the floor of the trailer instead of traditional mounting method of always having them on the wall. In addition, we can still mount Snap-Locs to the wall as we've done here. And above, here, we've even mounted to the ceiling. We've got our ladder securely strapped to the ceiling.